一年好运随身到，
四面彩云滚滚来，
一帆风顺年年好，万事如意步步高。尊敬的各位嘉宾，各位家长，
亲爱的老师们，同学们，大家
新年好，
欢迎来到2024甲辰龙年新年庆祝晚会。
Good evening parents, students, teachers and esteemed guests. Welcome to our 2024 Year of the Dragon Chinese New Year celebration.
我是郭玉涵。 My name is Emily Guo.
我是阮若莹。
My name is Emily Brand.
我是郝道成。 I'm Emily Ho.
我是赵新慧。 My name is not Emily, I'm Hui Zhao. 今天将会由我们为各位嘉宾、家长、师长与同学们主持今天的晚会。
We will be your MCs for tonight.
刚才我们看到的是六高中舞狮队的精彩表演。有句话说，好的开始就是成功的一半。谢谢他们让人热血沸腾的舞狮，为我们拉开今天晚上的序幕，炒热了整场的气氛。托他们的福，相信今天的晚会也会顺利进行到最后。
Thanks to our lion dance team for that animated performance. It was a great way to start tonight's this festivity.
We're all gathered here tonight to celebrate the 2024 Chinese New Year, the Year of the Dragon. Among many things, the dragon is believed to symbolize power, nobleness, and honor. Those born in this zodiac are said to be charismatic, intelligent, and powerful.
今晚让我们齐聚一堂，一同欢庆龙年的到来。在中国传统里，龙代表着高贵、荣誉与力量，因此有着传统观念的人们会认为，在龙年出生的孩子，他们的个性会较为聪明有魅力。
接下来让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎今天到场的嘉宾。 Let's welcome our honorable guests, Trustee Sumar, the Director of International Relations and Center for Chinese Studies at Concordia University, Dr. FangAnd the director from Confucius Institute, Ms. Liu.
第二高中的校长 Lillian Osborne, Principal Mr. Morrison. 副校长 Vice Principals, Ms. Gamow, Mr. Jeffrey, and Mr. Robertson. 还有第二高中老师 And all of the teachers from Lillian Osborne. Thank you all for coming to celebrate Chinese New Year with us. Let's now invite our principal, Mr. Morrison, to say a few words.
Honored guests, staff, family, friends, ni hao, welcome. My name is Mike Morrison, the very proud principal of Lillian Osborne, and I'm honored to be welcoming you here tonight to celebrate in Chinese New Year 2024, the year of the dragon. Gong hei fat choy. How'd I do, okay? I'm looking forward to tonight's performances from our students who get a chance to showcase what they've been working on this year and celebrate Chinese culture. Thanks to Ms. Wang, Ms. Yin, for organizing this amazing gala evening. It would not be possible without you. I also want to say thank you to the congratulations to all of the student performers who've been working very hard for this evening. So I want to thank you in advance. Mr. Deng for your support. Mr. Blackwell, I think, is up top helping us out tonight.And lots of other staff have contributed in different ways. So staff, thank you for being here this evening as well. The origins of Chinese New Year are steeped in legend. One legend is that 1,000 years ago, a monster would attack villagers at the beginning of each New Year. And the monster was afraid of loud noises, bright lights, and that light is very bright, the color red, and all those things were used to scare the beast away.Celebrations to usher out the old and bring in the new with years of luck and prosperity are therefore often include firecrackers, fireworks, red clothes, and decorations. As you can see, I want to thank Ms. Wang for my beautiful traditional attire that she has arranged and gifted me this evening. So thank you for that. Different from Western culture, a dragon in Chinese culture is regarded as a mythical, auspiciousand supreme creature. In Chinese mythology, dragons have great power to control the wind and the rain, to soar through the skies, turn over rivers and seas, as well as bring in prosperity to the world. The dragon is considered unparalleled in talent and in excellence. And I know tonight's performances will be equally unparalleled. So sit back, enjoy, and once again, Gung Hoi Fat Choi.
Morrison, 现在有请 Trustee Sumar 为我们带来来自爱德蒙顿教育局的问候。
Thank you, Mr. Morrison. Now let's welcome Trustee Sumar to bring us greetings on behalf of the school board.
Oh, yeah.
I watched a lot of YouTube videos to get that right. Happy New Year. I'm so pleased to be here on behalf of the Edmonton Public School Board of Trustees and on behalf of our board chair, Trustee Julie Cusick. She wanted me to share with you that this event is a highlight for her every year and that she is sad to be missing it because of an illness. I would first like to acknowledge that I live, work, play and enjoy the abundance that Treaty 6 land provides. This land known by many names like Amiskwichi-Waskaigan, Omayakois, and Teota, has been cared for by the Siksikaitsitapi, Dene Sulane, Nehiyawak, Anishinaabe, Stony Nakota, and Métis Nation Region 4. This land has also been imprinted by the footsteps of the Inuit. It is only through their teachings and stories that we can fully appreciate beauty of this land. This year's celebration marks the arrival of the Year of the Dragon, which is associated with strength, good fortune, and the promise of new beginnings. The dragon, a symbol of power and majesty, brings with it the energy to overcome challenges and ignite the flame of positive transformation. I've also learned that it is specifically the Year of the Wood Dragon, which adds a creative and introspective touch to this new lunar cycle. Today we are celebrating not only the Lunar New Year, but also Chinese culture and Chinese bilingual education in Edmonton. The Chinese bilingual program is important to this school and this community, and the program as a whole has been part of Edmonton Public Schools, for more than 40 years. The enduring success of this program is thanks to the commitment to instilling pride in Chinese heritage, as well as fostering greater cultural awareness and a profound sense of global citizenship. Students demonstrate these ideals by exploring the language and developing both language abilities and cultural competencies. From language to leadership to cooking, students have unique opportunities to immerse themselves in fundamental aspects of Chinese culture right here at school. Thank you to the students, staff, and community members here at Lillian Osborne for sharing with one another and teaching and learning together. Thank you also to the Edmonton Chinese Bilingual Education Association for their support over the last four decades. May the Year of the Dragon, bring courage and resilience along with prosperity and good health.
Thank you, Trustee Sumar. Now let's get on with our performances. Firstly, our Lillian Osborne Chinese dance group will perform a traditional dance originating from Dunhuang City, Gansu Province.
感谢 Trustee Sumar. 接下来我们中国舞社的同学们会为大家带来敦煌舞。哎呀，是我孤陋寡闻了，我好像都没有听说过敦煌舞是什么。你能稍微介绍一下吗？ 当然。
敦煌壁画是中国甘肃省敦煌市的一处著名的古代艺术宝库。敦煌舞是以中国敦煌莫高窟壁画中的舞蹈元素为灵感的现代舞蹈风格，通过重新创作，结合现代舞的手法，将古代舞蹈姿势和形态注入新的艺术元素。我好像从来都没有听说过敦煌舞，好期待他们的表演呢。那好，现在就请大家欣赏敦煌舞。
The Dunhuang dance expresses the artistic beauty of traditional Chinese culture. Please welcome them to the stage.
特的舞风我还是第一次欣赏到，他们在舞台上大方展现自己闪闪发光的样子，真的吸引住了我们全场的眼球，让我们欣赏到中国的大气之美。
I agree. While our next musical performance is setting up, we have some exciting prizes to give out. We will have a total of 3 prize draws tonight, so make sure to pay attention for your name or ticket number.
接下来让我们进行第一次的抽奖，请大家拿起你们入场时拿到的抽奖券，注意听听看有没有抽中你们手中的号码吧。
我们今天晚上第一个奖品是这个零食大礼。Our first prize tonight is the snack gift package that all of the kids will like. Now let's invite Mr. Jeffrey up on the stage to draw our first winner tonight. All right, we got number 37, Sienna Lee. So that's one of the performers backstage. We'll give that to her when she comes back.
Next up, Haywood and Lucas will be singing a very famous song called Childhood.
接下来 Haywood 和 Lucas 将会用他们的歌声带着大家坐上时光机，回到我们心中那个最无忧无虑、最纯真无邪的小时候。一首来自台湾歌手罗大佑经典到不能再经典的国语流行歌曲，请欣赏《童年》。
好。
池塘边的榕树上，知了在声声叫着夏天。大钟边的秋千上，只有蝴蝶停在上面。黑板上老师的粉笔还在拼拼叽叽擦着写个不停。等待着下课，等待着放学，等待游戏的童年。福利社里面什么都有，就是口袋里没有半毛钱。诸葛四郎和魔鬼党，到底谁尝到那只宝剑？隔壁班的那个女孩怎么还没经过我的窗前？嘴里的零食，手里的漫画，心里初恋的童年。总是要等到睡觉前才知道功课只做了一点点，需要等到考试后才知道该念的书都没有念。一寸光阴一寸金，老师说过寸金难买寸光阴。一天又一天，一年又一年，迷迷糊糊的童年。这是我们第一次上台唱歌，你们觉得我们唱得好听吗？
谢谢大家，祝每一位朋友新年快乐，恭喜发财，万事如意，年年有余。来，把你手机拿出来，打开你手电筒吧。
没有人知道为什么太阳总下到山的那一边，没有人知道山里有没有住着神仙。多少的日子里总是一个人面对着天空发呆，就这么好奇，就这么幻想，这么孤单的童年。阳光下蜻蜓飞过来，一片片绿油油的稻田。水彩蜡笔和万花筒画不出连绵那一大彩虹。什么时候才能像高年级 的同学又长成出一张大的脸，盼望着假期，盼望着明天，盼望长大的童年。哦，一天又一天，一年又一年，盼望长大的童年。
Thank you for that beautiful performance. I think many of us remember hearing this song in our childhood.
谢谢 Haywood 和 Lucas 带来的精彩表演，他们的歌声真的是太动听了。天籁的歌声与悠扬的旋律，让我们回想起了小时候盼望着快快长大的心情了呢。不知道我们的爸爸妈妈小时候都是什么样子的呢？
Following that magnificent performance, we have Charlene, Sophia, and Henry, who will be performing a martial arts demonstration.
接下来的表演或许会让我们有机会一窥在场家长与师长们的童年哦。让我们欢迎 Charlene, Sophia 和 Henry 带来在中国历史有着一席之地的传统艺术武术和京剧对打。
Thank you.
的武术与京剧对打，他们强而有力的动作搭配上磅礴震撼的背景音乐，似乎真的让我们看到了在他们身后雄伟的大山大水，跟着他们一起经历了一场树林里震撼人心又充满争议的打斗现场呢。
Thank you, Charlene, Sophia, and Henry for that invigorating martial arts performance. Before we move on to our next exciting performance, let's draw our second lucky winner of the night.
In 我们接着下一组表演之前，让我们先平复一下大家激动的心情，进行第二次的抽奖，再抽出另外一位今晚的幸运儿吧。
我们今天晚上第二个奖品是这个稻香村点心礼包。Our second prize tonight is this 稻香村 delicious pastry gift box. Now let's invite Ms. Neufeld onto the stage to draw our second lucky winner.
All right,
we got number 88, 88号。
Oh, that's you, Ms. Nufa.
Mine is not 88. I was really hoping I'd draw me.
Number 88, Fast Baha. Congratulations.
That was so funny.
恭喜这位观众，还是没抽中的大家先别急着沮丧，我们等等还有一次的抽奖机会哦。
是因为我们下一个节目是什么呢？
这次给你猜猜看，提示是一种乐器哦。
乐器吗？我小时候也有学过几种呢。
真的吗？有哪几种？
有长笛、陶笛、古筝、二胡还有钢琴，但现在我在学校的音乐课里是吹长笛的，所以对长笛最熟悉。
但我跟你说一件事，你别打我。我有听说吹长笛的人比较容易变笨哎，因为长笛是用吹的，所以头脑会缺氧。
但你这么样讲会得罪很多人哎，我们学校有超多人会吹长笛的。
跟你开玩笑的啦，我知道道成在学校的成绩可是非常好的呢。
好吧，我这次就是先放过你，为了赎罪，明天你午餐里的饼干要分我吃五个。而且听说你也有拉中提琴，对吗？
对啊，中提琴跟小提琴可是不一样的哦。我们中提琴有比小提琴多一条更低音的弦，但少一条他们最高音的那条弦。
那我也有听说会去拉中提琴的都是小提琴拉不好才去的呢。
最好是啦，中提琴的琴声和弓都比小提琴还重，而且乐谱也要看中音谱记好，才没有那么简单好吗？
好啦，我还是跟你开玩笑的，但明天你还是要分我吃饼干哦。
才不要嘞！那你同样作为赎罪，你明天要分我吃十个。
好了好了，跑题了，回来。所以下一个节目到底是什么样的乐器表演呢？
是其中一个你会的乐器哦。
所以到底是什么呢？是古筝吗？
没错，就是古筝。古筝是中国汉族传统乐器中的筝乐，在中国文化中具有高雅、典雅与文艺的象征，常与优雅的文人形象相连结。它是中国最独特最重要的民族乐器之一，它的音色优美，音域广阔，演奏技巧丰富，古筝有2700多年的丰富历史呢。
Now let's introduce our Lillian Osborne Guzheng Club. The Guzheng is a traditional Chinese instrument which can have up to 26 strings. Today they will be performing 荷塘月色 or Moonlight over the Lotus Pond.
下面请欣赏利奥高中古筝社的表演荷塘月色。 Thank you to the LO Lujun Club. Now we would like to introduce Hannah, who will be performing a solo Mongolian dance. Traditional folk dance is very important in Mongolian culture, and this dance in particular represents hospitality and respect to guests.
接下来将会有请 Hannah 为我们带来中国少数民族蒙古文化里为了欢迎尊敬的来宾们不可或缺的一种迎宾舞蹈迎晚舞。
Thank you.
精彩的表演，让我们有这么难得的机会来欣赏到蒙古舞。
他在台上同时要平衡好几个碗盘，我在旁边看着都心惊胆战啊，真的可说是台上一分钟，台下十年功啊。
I agree, the spins with the bowls balanced on her head were beyond impressive. Now just as impressive, our yo-yo performers Celesta, Enzo, and Dustin will have some special tricks too. The original Chinese yo-yo has origins dating back thousands of years. Let's see what tricks they can do.
接下来的这个表演，或许有些在场的大家小时候也曾经玩过，它在中国有着长达千年的悠久历史，是一种中国古早时期的玩具。接下来我们将会有请 Enzo, Celesta 和 Dustin 用他们精湛的技术为我们带来扯铃表演。
Thank you, Enzo, Celesta, and Dustin for the fun yo-yo performance. The tricks were very impressive.
我还记得两个月前天气还不错的时候，王老师和殷老师都会带着我们到外面的大草坪上玩扯铃。每次在我把扯铃抛向空中要接住时，都没办法顺利接到。
没关系，以后有机会我们可以一起再去玩扯铃。我之前都有顺利的接到，到时候我可以教你一些我的传家秘籍哦。
好，那你说话要算话哦，我等你。
好，我们接下来一样是青春而且热血满满的表演，让我们邀请 Jonathan、Ruben 和 Chiwa 为我们带来唱歌以及振奋人心的打鼓和武术表演，请欣赏中国人。
Next up, we have a performance that is a combination of drum, singing, and kung fu by Jonathan, Ruben, and Chiwa to the song 中国人。 精彩表演， Jonathan 和 Ruben 节奏分明的鼓声搭配上 Chiwa 行云流水的咏春拳，感觉让大家都跟着他们练了一场正气十足又愉悦身心的功夫呢。
That was wonderful. Thank you, Jonathan, Ruben, and Chiwa for the vibrant demonstration.
看完如此令人心潮澎湃的功夫，我好想再欣赏到跟武术有关的表演哦。
没问题，今晚为了让大家看个过瘾，接下来的表演将会再次邀请中国舞俱乐部的同学们为我们带来帅气的舞蹈表演，请欣赏武侠。
Next, our LO Chinese dancer will be taking the stage and performing 武侠 or martial heroes.
谢谢中国舞社的同学们一连串这么热血沸腾的表演，从一开始的武术功夫到刚刚的武侠，都让我们充满了勇气和干劲，准备好在新的一年里朝我们的目标迈进了。
努力的确很重要，但是运气也是一种实力啊。接下来就让我们进行今晚的最后一轮抽奖吧。
好啊好啊，好期待啊，不知道这次会是哪一位幸运儿。大家赶快拿起你们手中的抽奖券，认真竖起耳朵，听听有没有自己手中的幸运号码吧。
All right, everyone. Following the momentum of that exciting performance, get ready for the last draw of the night. Make sure to keep an eye on your ticket number in case you're that last lucky individual. All right, now let's invite Mr. Robertson on the stage for our last lucky draw. We got number 85.
85号。 如果你是85号， 请下台。 Number
85? What if that's me? Okay, we will do another lucky draw. Number 85 is not coming down. So, Ms. Scavel, can you... Oh, we got number 85. Oh. 恭喜这位观众。
我希望大家不论有没有抽中奖品，在新的一年里都能心想事成，事事顺利，好运旺旺来啊！啊，这样就结束了吗？我还好想继续看大家的表演哦。别担心，在晚会落幕之前，让我们欢迎今天晚会的压轴表演。Finally,
to end of the night, the bilingual 10th Chinese class will perform an extremely popular dance in China to the viral song 小苹果。
Thank you.
跳小苹果的样子真的是太可爱了，谢谢十年级的学弟学妹们，充满青春活力的表演为我们精彩的晚会画上了完美的句点。
Thank you to the great chants for the energetic performance. It was super cute, and that wonderful performance is a great ending to our Chinese New Year festivities.
欢乐的时光总是过得特别快，我们的晚会也进入了尾声。不过在晚会落幕以前，先让我们特别感谢这段时间辛苦策划与监制这场新年晚会大小事的两位利奥高中中文老师王老师和尹老师。
I'd like to give a special thanks to LOHS Chinese teachers Ms. Wang and Ms. Yan for organizing this event and supervising many of our programs.
Hi, 每个礼拜抽空的陪着我们练习的古筝 Crystal 老师、舞狮 BJ 老师和中国舞曹老师，以及今天所有优秀的表演者、弟恭们，正是因为有你们，我们的晚会才能如此顺利地进行到最后。同时我们也要感谢邓老师和校刊摄像组的同学们为我们记录下每个今晚的精彩瞬间。我们也要感谢 Mr. Delacruz 和 Mr. Blackwell 跟他们的 Tech Team。 最后还要感谢为我们设计门票、节目表和邀请函的 Rachel Mack 和 Joanna Howe。
We would also like to thank 古筝 Teacher Crystal, Lion Dance Teacher VJ, Chinese Dance Teacher Ms. Tao, and all the performance volunteers that make this event possible.An extra thanks to Mr. Deng and the yearbook photographers for documenting tonight's event. Thank you to Mr. Blackwell and Mr. Delacruz and his tech team. And thank you to Rachel Mack and Joanna Howe for designing our invitations, tickets, and programs.
还有，在我们表演开始之前，有位才华横溢的女孩坐在走廊上为我们弹奏古筝，让我们特别感谢 Olivia Wang。在晚会结束后 ，Olivia 还会在走廊上为大家演奏古筝，大家记得多多支持她。
A special mention goes to Olivia Wang, who was playing the 古筝 in the hallway before and now after the show. Make sure you stop and listen before you leave tonight.
当然，最后还是要再次感谢所有到场支持、坐在观众席的各位嘉宾、家长、市长与同学们。谢谢你们参与我们今天的甲辰龙年新年庆祝晚会。
Thank you all for spending your evening here with us. On behalf of Lillian Osborne High School, we wish you a prosperous year of the dragon.
我们在这里代表利奥高中再次祝福各位
身体健康，
五福临门，
龙凤呈祥，
龙年行大运。